AC phase 50 hertz on 24 select one type alternator with the star connected stator winding has 180 slots and the stator is slot containing 8 conductors. The flux coupon is 25 mA and is sinusoidally distributed. The coils are full pitch. Then we have to calculate first speed, second distribution factor, third coil spun factor, fourth EMF generated per phase and line EMF, line value of generated EMF. Then so take it here. First we will see which parameters are given. So it is given as supply frequency. F is equal to 50 hertz. Number of poles 20. So P is equal to 20. is equal to 180 into 8. और ये आ गया कितना आएगा?
into beta. Beta is 20 degree. 20 upon 2 divided by n. Value of n is 3. 3 into sine of beta by 2. Beta by 2. N is 20 upon 2. And this applies AD. AD is equal to sine of 60 by 2, yani 30, sine of 30 divided by 3 sine of 10 sine of 10. Or in value of this applies AD is equal to sine 30 divided by 3 sine of 10. This key value calculated again, so your value will be 0.96. So coil distribution factor is 0.96. Next, coil span factor. Coil span factor. Next, EMF equation of a generator is EMF. Equation of alternator is 4.44. Phi F E P K C 2 K. This implies when this is equal to 4.44. Value of phi is 25 milliweber. Or weber kya hoga? 0.025. Supply frequency is 50 hertz. Turns per inch value kitni thi? Turns per inch 240. Coil span factor 1 and coil distribution 0.96. And this place AP. Evaluate. Calculate the number. So, EMF per phase. EMF per phase. You will be
फेस वोल्टेज एंड लाइन वोल्टेज, ये पांचों वैल्यू आ गए।